And Schaefer took over for, and who really taught him about city politics, was Tommy D'Alessandro. And D'Alessandro was the mayor right before Schaefer, and tonight I called his home in Ocean City and I informed him of Schaefer's passing. And he said he knew him for 70 years, and the one characteristic that I will always remember is that he was a very decent man, a political icon who loved Baltimore.